guys, welcome to day one of Vacation Bible School. Yes, you are now entering Concrete and Cranes, where we are going to be building our foundation on Jesus' love, because Jesus is our strong foundation, the foundation of our life. So every Monday when you meet right here, it will be wreck day. So get ready to run, to play, to have some fun. But before we get started doing that, it's time for us to learn our theme song for the whole entire week. So right now I want you to get up on your feet and get ready, because we're going to learn our theme song. Let's do it. We will be singing loud and proud, rocking that whole drive-in theater with our Concrete Cranes theme song. Now that you've got warmed up a little bit, it's game time. Are you ready? Before we get started, everybody, I want to see you do 10 jumping jacks. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Now reach down, touch your toes. Come on, stretch it out, stretch it out. Touch those toes, touch those toes. Excellent job, excellent job. Twist to the right, twist to the left. Come on, you can do it. Get warmed up, get warmed up. All right, now who's ready for some wreck? Let's play some games.
Hello, Champion Forest kids. We're the Pooch family, and we're so excited that you join us today. For the recreation station, we have a super fun game that we would like to share with you.
For this very simple game, you will only need some coins in a large container, and you can invite all the members of your family to play with you.
This is called the tax-paying game, because it reminds us of Matthew. So this is what you're going to do. You will split your family into two teams. Can we do that? Each team will line up in front of the large container, like they're doing. Each participant will receive 3 coins. These are their taxes. So this is the point of the game. They're going to take turns, and they will try to toss a coin into the container, 1 coin per participant at a time. But if a coin doesn't make it into the container, you will pick it up, and then you will line up again before the next participant can have turn. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Are you ready to play? Okay. Woo! Let's go. Ready, set, go.
You can play these games all week long, and as you play, you're going to remember that who is our strong foundation? Jesus is our strong foundation. And I want you to remember this: Jesus loves you. He loves you and He chose you. So in everything that you do today, every time you look in a mirror, every time you just stop and think, I want you to remember, Jesus loves you and Jesus chooses you. Now, Jesus is our strong foundation, and tomorrow I want to see you right back here for another great day of VBS. And make sure you have your craft kits, because tomorrow is craft day. Oh, and one more thing. If you want to take a video of your family or a picture of your family playing the game for today and post it and tag us in it, then we might just have a little surprise for you at the drive-in theater.
Hi, guys. Are you ready?
Yeah! Yeah!
For crafts.